Boggs. I heard about something called the coronavirus.
What is the coronavirus?
I'm not sure, but I know it makes people sick. Can we get sick too?
Good question. Who do we ask for help when we have questions?
Da 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 da!
Maggie, the magnifying glass!
I'm Maggie, Maggie. I help to make things clear. Just look through my looking glass and answers will appear. I'm Maggie, Maggie. Come and let's explore. And we'll discover lots of things you never knew before. I'm Maggie!
Would you like to know about the coronavirus? If so, we can go on a little adventure and explore it together.
Don't forget your journal.
Oh yeah, got it. My terrific scientific journal. Bring yours along too.
Ready? Let's learn about the coronavirus. Coronaviruses are common causes of colds and respiratory infections. Under a powerful microscope, the virus appears in the shape of a sphere with spikes coming out. The coronaviruses are named for the crown-like spikes. The word corona in Spanish means crown.
Coronaviruses make people sick?
Yes. This new type of coronavirus first started making people who live in China very sick. The people who were first diagnosed had been visiting a market.
How did they catch the virus?
In general, coronaviruses spread from droplets that travel through the air when people cough or sneeze. The coronavirus is spread from person to person. The virus is contagious.
Is the virus dangerous to kids?
The virus causes a milder infection in children than in grown-ups.
What are the signs of coronavirus?
In many people, the coronavirus can cause a fever, coughing, and trouble breathing. The symptoms are a lot like what people have when they have a bad cold or the flu. It can be much more serious in people who are sick or have health problems already.
I'm gonna write that down in my journal. The coronavirus can cause fever, coughing, and trouble breathing. Can you tell us more about coronavirus? How can I protect myself?
I was wondering the same thing.
Excellent question. Here's the answer. You can help protect yourself from getting the coronavirus by staying away from people who are sick. One of the best ways to stay healthy is to wash your hands well and often. You should wash your hands for at least 20 seconds with soap and water. You can also use a hand sanitizer. And try not to touch your eyes, nose, and mouth, especially if you haven't washed your hands. The good news is that after talking to a doctor, most people get better and beat the coronavirus by getting lots of rest and drinking lots of fluids.
So, there's no need to be scared. Just be careful.
Exactly. You just need to take precautions to keep yourself safe and healthy.
Ah, I get it.
Thanks, Maggie.
Exactly. You just need to take precautions to keep yourself safe and healthy.
Today, I learned a lot about the coronavirus. I hope you did too. These are the notes I took in my journal. The coronavirus is shaped like a sphere with spikes coming out of it. It's spread by droplets in the air when people cough or sneeze.
You can protect yourself from the coronavirus by staying away from people who are sick, washing your hands with soap and water, and using hand sanitizer. And you should avoid touching your eyes, nose, or mouth.
Most people who get the virus get better by getting lots of rest and drinking lots of fluids. The coronavirus sounds scary. But you don't have to be scared. Just be careful. Now you know how to keep yourself safe.
You can do it.